Nancy from whisperedinspirations.com, and I'm here to share a very, very cool product with you guys. It's from Accudial, and it's a cold and flu over-the-counter medication. So here it is. It's for runny nose. It'll temporarily relieve runny nose, stuffy nose, dry cough, and anything that, you know, comes with the cold virus. And generally, my kids don't get sick very often, so I'm very lucky in that sense. But when they do need the relief, I will go and I will purchase over-the-counter medications, and after I've exhausted pretty much every natural remedy I could think of. And then, you know, I come home with the bottle and I have absolutely no idea what to give them. And I mean that because I don't know what dosage to give them. I don't want to give them too much or too little because it's not effective and it's not accurate. And that's the biggest problem that I have. But with Accudial, I'm going to show you guys in a little bit how different and how cool it really is. The label is based on weight, as you can see right here, or kilograms. So it's pounds and kilograms. So it's merely based on weight, not age. So my daughter is about 48 pounds. So I'm going to slide the label right to 48 pounds. As you can see, it goes up and up and up, up until 68 pounds. So since my daughter is 48 pounds, I'm going to slide it right back. And it gives me my dosage right here, which is 10 milliliters. Now I know exactly how much to give her so it's effective. And I know I'm not giving her too little where it won't be effective. So as you can see right here, it has it in teaspoons and in milliliters. So my daughter needs 10 milliliters, so I will fill it up to there and I'll know that I'm giving her the exact amount. And it's fairly simple to use. So the label here, as you can see, moves quite easily to the amount that you need. So it obviously is above the rest in the over-the-counter medications because it's very effective in telling you how much dosage you need.